While the bowler's ready to start running in, let's go. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Well, just the lack of concentration there.
Warner is now on one.
And that's four. That's a perfect example of how to play that shot. This wicket is potentially a turning point.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Hyderabad 9 for 1.
The leg spinner is coming on to bowl. Perfect technique and placement. Got hold of that. Cracking four. Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs.
Is Confino overturning this decision? We're going to the third umpire.
The batsman out faster than they got in. Oh, that's a huge wicket out first ball.
I think your instinct as a batsman is just to survive. Deny the bowl of a hat-trick and then try and score runs. That's off the middle of the bat. Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Runs flowing freely in that over. Hyderabad 25 for 3.
Change in the bowling lineup. Misread that one. Couldn't get away the drive.
Oh, great shot. That goes for four. What a good shot.
Through the gap and four run. Four runs there, good shot.
Han, now on 21. Nicely bowled, maiden over. Hyderabad 39 for 3.
Coming into the attack is the right arm fast medium bowler.
This is so high it'll bring rain. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Time for a bit more focus after that one.
Some really good bowling. That's the third wicket in a short space of time. Didn't expect to be batting this early, just not warmed up perhaps.
Ucha coming out to face the hat-trick ball. This is just some light catching practice for the fielder. Simple catch to get the wicket.
Key to this batting lineup, but out first ball, that's a massive wicket. Well played.
Safe hands there from the fielder, a regulation catch.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Wokes has done well in that over. Hyderabad 43 for 7.
A new bowler is in now.
That's edged. Confident appeal.
Gone. Caught.
Nicely played. Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. 6 runs. Shot.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself.
I thought I heard wood on that, but it was pad, a leg by.
Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run, Chase.